11 Symptoms of a Hormonal Imbalance. If you're a woman, you're aware that your hormonal balance is delicate. Hormones go wild when you eat an unhealthy diet, don't get enough exercise, and are under chronic stress. Hormonal imbalances might also be a problem, even if you live a healthy lifestyle. It's critical to understand your primary hormones and the indications of an imbalance in order to keep things in check. Not only do you need to be aware of these symptoms, but you need also to be aware of vitamins and nutrients that are essential for optimal health. To date, no study has been able to link hormone imbalance directly to specific health problems. However, some of the symptoms you're experiencing could still be linked. If your body is out of balance, look for the following warning signs. Skin conditions. Your skin is either dry, oily, or a combination of the two. Perhaps you, too, have sensitive skin. Did you realize that a hormonal imbalance can aggravate skin problems? It's something you should talk to your doctor about. The loss of hair. While small breakages are frequent owing to harsh chemical hair treatments and styling, substantial hair loss can be a sign of a hormonal problem. Facial hair. Some women have light hair under their noses or on their chins that requires bleaching, waxing, or plucking on a regular basis. That could indicate an overproduction of male hormones if they become rougher and more visible. This is also known as hirsutism, according to the National Library of Medicine. It usually happens when the female system's androgen and testosterone levels are out of whack. Weight gain. Hormone imbalances can make you seek out carbohydrate-rich foods or sweets. Comfort foods are seen as an easy placebo to unbalance emotions. Water retention. During your period, do you realize that your clothes are a little tighter and your rings sink into your fingers? You may be retaining water if your hormones are out of whack. Infections of the urinary tract. These persistent disorders, also known as UTIs, can cause pain and other urinary issues. Chronic urinary tract infections, UTIs, can be caused by bacteria, but they can also be caused by a hormonal imbalance. Low sex drive. From adolescence to maturity, most women are aware of their sex drive level. It can grow stronger or weaker depending on your cycles and overall health. Your hormones may be to blame if your libido is lower than usual and remains that way. Mental health concerns. Hormone abnormalities can influence mental health, according to a paper published by the International Conferences on Addiction and Associated Disorders. Your doctor can perform tests to evaluate your hormone levels if you've been diagnosed with anxiety or depression. Osteoporosis. Experts don't know the specific reasons for this crippling bone condition, according to an article published in Clinical Orthopedics and Research. However, the article does state that at least 5 hormones are involved in bone health, so an imbalance could be the cause. Your entire health can improve if you listen to your body and maintain a healthy hormone balance. It's possible that your weight, menstrual cycle, and energy levels will all improve. In addition, various health problems may go away or become less severe. Final thoughts on the nutrients that assist in the prevention of hormonal imbalance. It may seem as if your entire body is going insane when your hormones are out of balance. To avoid a hormonal imbalance, each system in your body relies on a continuous supply of nutrients. Fortunately, these and other vital vitamins can help you get your levels back to where they need to be so you can feel better and be healthier. To find out more about how to naturally overcome the 11 symptoms of a hormonal imbalance, go to www.powerofhormones.store.